الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم. أما بعد، السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. حياكم الله جميعا يا أهل إيمان. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless us all with ikhlas, with the battle of sunnah and nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Because we live in a time when there are so many strange ideologies and so many strange methodologies, some of them attributing to Islam, some totally outside the fold of Islam. But it is an insult and an assault upon us and our religion. So hold on to the book and hold on to the sunnah and hold on to the minhaj of the Salaf al-Salih, Ridwanullahi alayhim ajma'een. Listen to this, Ahabati Billah, from the sifat of Ahli Iman, the characteristics of the believers. Our Shaykh, Shaykh Salih al-Suhaymi, Hafidhullah ta'ala, Imam Shaykh Salih al-Suhaymi, al-Mudarris fil-Haram, Madani. He's a teacher in the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam's masjid. He said, after Allah mentioned that slaves of Allah turn in repentance, He mentioned that the slaves of Allah also believe in Allah correctly and perform righteous deeds, since sincere repentance is not just mere speech. Ahabati fillah, you have to have correct iman. You have to follow the hadith of Jibreel, in which you know the pillars of Islam, and you know the pillars of Iman, and you believe in the pillars of Iman and the pillars of Islam. Qala sallallahu alayhi wa sallam al-Islam and tashhadu an la ilaha illallah wa anna Muhammad Rasulullah wa tuqimu salah wa tuti'u zakah wa tusawmu Ramadan wa tahajjul bayt in istata'ta ilayhi sabil. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam mentioned the five pillars of Islam in the hadith of Jibreel, and he said that they are to believe, to bear witness that there's no God worthy of worship except Allah, and that Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa alayhi wa sallam was his last prophet and messenger sallallahu alayhi wa alayhi wa sallam. And it is to wa tuqimu salat, and to establish the prayer, and to pay the zakat, and to fast the holy month of Ramadan, and to make the hajj if you're able to do so. The angel Jibreel said, sadaqt. He said, you are right. And then he asked them about Iman. The Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam told us, informed his ummah about the six pillars of Iman that are mentioned in the Quran. He said, "An tu'mina billahi wa malaikatihi wa kutubihi wa rasulihi wal yawm al-akhir wa tu'mina bi qadri khayrihi wa shar." He sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wasallam said that Iman, it is to believe in Allah. So that means if you believe in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, that means tawheed al-rububiyyah, tawheed al-uluhiyyah, tawheed al-asma'i wa sifat. That means you know about who Allah is so you can properly worship Him. Who cares what Ahl al-Bid'ah and Ahl al-Zandaka, what Ahl al-Ilhad have to say? Because they lie about Allah. They have newly invented matters which they distort the religion of Islam by saying it's okay to go to the dead. It's okay to circumambulate around the graves of the dead. It's okay to sacrifice animals to the dead. And all of these filthy, evil, shirkiyat practices. وَإِيَّاذٍ بِاللَّهِ وَإِيَّاكُمْ مِنْ ذَلِكَ. So the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa alayhi wa sallam said that it is to believe in Allah, and it is to believe in His angels, and to believe in His books, and to believe in His messengers, and to believe in the divine decree, to believe in the day of judgment, and to believe in the divine decree, the good and the bad of it. So we got to accept the qadr of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, no matter what happens to us. Believe in Allah, seek forgiveness from Allah. Allahumma inni a'udhu bika wa ushriku bika wa ana a'lamu astaghfiruka liman a'lamu. So ahabbtu billah. Then our Shaykh, Shaykh Salih Suhaimi, he mentioned that repentance is not just merely speech. That actually, you know, you're niyyah, and you have to take action in repenting to Allah, to come back to Allah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, bi kitabil kareem, addressing the believers, ya ayyuhallazina amanu, tubu ilallahi tawbatan nasuha. O you who believe. Who is Allah addressing? He's addressing the believers. Ya ayyuhallazina amanu, tubu. Make tawbah. Repent to Allah. Ya ayyuhallazina amanu, tubu ilallahi tawbatan nasuha. Make your repentance to Allah and make it a sincere repentance. Be sincere about it. Don't go. You don't have to go to the imam and repent. You don't have to go to your sheikh and repent. You don't have to go to Dai or Talib and M so-and-so and repent. You don't have to go before the community and write a bayan and say, I repent. The asl of your repentance, it's to Allah Azza wa Jal. The repentance is to Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala. There may be times when you might need to make a public bayan, no doubt. But your repentance is to Allah Azza wa Jal. Tawbah, tawbah lillahi, tawbatin nasuha. Repent to Allah Tabaraka wa Ta'ala with sincere repentance. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in Kitab al-Kareem, وَمَنْ تَابَ وَعَمَلَ صَالِحًا فَإِنَّهُ يَتُوبُ لِلَّهِ مَتَابًا. And whoever repents and does righteous good deeds, then verily he repents towards Allah with true repentance. Come back to Allah, Habibatillah. I'm asking myself first, and I'm urging myself first, and I'm exhorting myself first, and you to come back to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Make repentance for the sins that you did yesterday, the sins you did this morning, all the sins that you did, and followed up with good deeds. This is a great time to do good deeds. Wa sallallahu alayhi wa sallam ala nabiyyina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam.